afternoon, and there's nothing much to do. There's a monster in my tummy making noise. So I go into the kitchen, grab my mixing bowl and spoon, and I call out to the other girls and boys, "Hey, come in here! We're baking cookies! We're baking biscuits! Baking rolls and scrolls and birthday cakes for you! Baking things is our favorite thing to do." "There's a problem," I announce. "There's no grown-up in the house. But I know a brilliant chef whose name is me. So I'm ready now to make. Mix and stir and whiz and bake. Aprons on, it's time to cook. We all agree. Birthday cakes for you. Baking cookies. We're baking biscuits. Baking things is our favorite thing to do. Crack the eggs. Hey, we need 10. Stir the flour in. Oh, and then splash the milk into the bowl. Whoops, that's the floor. Mix in sugar by the cup. Butter's cold, so chop it up. Was that sugar? It tastes salty. We need more. We're baking cookies. We're baking biscuits. Baking rolls and scrolls and birthday cakes for you. Baking things is our favorite thing to do. Well, we used up every pot. Mixing bowls, we used the lot. And the biscuits now are cooking finally. Look, a grown-up's a home. First was silence, then a groan. You're in luck, we just made you afternoon tea. Rolls and scrolls and birthday cakes for you. Baking cookies. We're baking biscuits. Baking things is our favorite thing to do. When the biscuits were all cooked, they looked stranger than they should. And I cannot tell a lie, they tasted bad. So the grown-up stepped in, and we're cooking once again. And it's the best fun in the world we ever had.